You may have seen some of these headlines when the National Center for Education Statistics releases results from international assessments. But did you know that our participation in international assessments has deepened our understanding of education in America? Let's go beyond the headlines to learn some things we know thanks to international assessments.
We do better in reading and science than in math.
U.S. students hold their own in reading in comparison to their international peers. The same holds true for science.
But our students' math skills are weaker than the math skills of students in many other countries at all levels, elementary, middle, and high school.
Our education system is losing ground. Over the past 20 years, U.S. achievement in math and science has increased. But we are losing ground because other countries are improving more rapidly. For example, average scores for U.S. 8th graders have increased in math and science since 1995. However, other countries have improved at a faster rate. So despite our improvements, we lag behind.
Our strongest school systems are among the best in the world.
For example, in 8th grade math and science, Massachusetts, one of our top performing states, has scored on par with Japan, which has outranked nearly every participating educational system.
The National Center for Education Statistics conducts international assessments in the United States to inform us about 4th and 8th graders' progress in math and science, the reading literacy of 4th graders, high school students' performance in all three subjects, and skills of working-age adults, among others.
To learn more about the international studies that are conducted by NCES and explore additional findings, visit nces.ed.gov/surveys/international.